Hello everybody, welcome back again to JN Electric YouTube channel.
Does everyone already know what I am holding?
Yes, that's right. I am holding is a power supply for TV, 14 inch color, which I have cut off the power supply segment. I will try to use a component on this PCB. I see that there is a ferrite transformer that maybe this can be used as a booster or a tweeter. And then I try to open the shell parts of my PCB one by one using solder and sucker lead. There are 10 holes that I want to remove the ferrite transformer from the PCB. Opening the transformer from the PCB is very easy. It only requires two kind of tools. With great difficulty, I have tried to open this transformer and finally succeeded it too. Let's see together what type of transformer is it and what brand. This ferrite transformer is very small and fit my place near my beloved tweeter. I don't know what is the function of the copper plates around this transformer is. Maybe this is a anti-radiation shield, or maybe it is a cold suit. To make a voltage step-up circuit, I need two capacitors, each of which is 6.8 microfarad. I connected these two capacitors in series. I connect the positive pin to the other positive pin of the capacitor, and this is a way of changing a capacitor having positive and negative polarity into a bipolar capacitor. For a true technician, anything is possible to achieve the desired value and purpose. If a capacitor whose value is the same, if it is arranged in the series, the result is divided by 2. And we have got a capacitor whose value is 3.4 microfarad. The type of capacitor is bipolar. Connect the black cable from the amplifier to one of the pin of the transformer, and the positive pin of the amplifier output connect the one end of the capacitor. Do you all know why I use a ferrite transformer? These are all ferrite transformers themselves, which are good for the induction and audio energy transfer, and especially for high frequencies. I connected the high voltage part of the spin transformer to the tweeter, which made a video a few days ago. Thank you for watching. See you next time.